And what is the serial number of that delivery route from the face of it?
002.
And whom is it addressed to?
Addressed to NYS Mechanical and Transport Branch.
Can you indicate to the court from that delivery note what items are indicated as being delivered?
Corned beef, 320 grams. Quantity, 14,280.
Can you also indicate to the court from that delivery note, what order number is made reference to?
222-8471.
Can you also indicate to the court from the face of that document who is indicated as having received the said goods?
Received by W. Mulupi.
And what stamp impression appears on that delivery note?
NYS MTB store.
On which date?
Dated 23rd January 2015.
I'll proceed to the next attachment. Then I'm referring the witness now to MFI 12E. Can you indicate to the court what that? Can you also indicate to the court from that invoice what order number is being made reference to?
Order number 2228471. Contract. Supply contract secure. It's a supply secure number. R11/2011-2012 for the supply of provisions and foodstuffs. To Joseph M. Dayton. M. Derito.
Who is Joseph N. Derito?
Joseph M. Yes. Who is it? It's me, Joseph M. Derito is himself.
Can you indicate to the court the date of the handing over?
Heading for 48500. one you get. The other one is 1494901214 94950. Two one five one zero zero one two two one five one two zero zero. Four books. See your numbers. 70 54501 270 55000. Ten booklets.
Can you repeat that?
Serial number 70 54 501 2 70 1 2 75 09 000. 10 booklets.
Now, can you indicate to the court, at the time of handing over, what was the status of those S13s?
They were unused.
I just want you to clarify before we proceed, what kind of documents appear in handing over reports? What kind of documents appear in handing over reports? When you're handing over, like this particular handing over report you've made, what is the status of those documents?
They are unused.
And what happens to used documents?
When they are issued to the user department, they go use them when they are through with them. They may keep them on their own. But when coming to requisition, they will come to with the finished book to show that it is finished. Then when they are issued with a new one, they will go with both the used and the new one. They are passed away. When these books are received from the government printers, the person who receives them from the government printers enters them.